I've been practicing law for now over a decade. Why did I become an attorney? I think to help those who couldn't help themselves. What attracted me to this area is probably the contingency fee system. This is a system that allows those who otherwise could not afford legal representation the ability to somewhat level the playing field, if you will, and allows me to handle cases for those who otherwise would not be able to seek legal representation. There's been a number of instances where we've taken over cases from other lawyers who, for an assortment of reasons, could not advance the case further than a specific point. And we took it on, and we were able to find maybe ideas that were a little bit outside the box to advance the case forward and end up with very fruitful recoveries for our clients. Many of the law firms in the greater Tampa Bay area are nothing more than personal injury settlement mills. They're more interested in the mass quantity of cases than the quality of representation. They're depending on their advertising to bring the next case. So whether they do a good job or a poor job, it really doesn't matter, the next case will come in. At Dolman Law Group, you deal with the attorney. The staff will help facilitate the process, but it's the attorney that's calling the shots, running the show. My whole business has been built on word of mouth. The better a job I do for my client, the more likely I will get case referrals. It's simple. It gives me the incentive to do a good job for my client. The goal is to get the most fruitful recovery in the least amount of time, causing the client to incur less expenses. They have my cell phone number. They have my email address. There really is no excuse why they can't get a hold of me the same day. We've been very successful in obtaining a number of awards. Several lawyers in this firm have been nationally recognized, and it's a great achievement being selected by my colleagues as a Florida super lawyer and legal elite. That was voted on by my colleagues, and I'm very proud of that.